What's up, guys? It's George, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing another Marvel Spiderman video. Okay, wait, what the heck? I don't know where to go. Wait, what the heck? Hey, let me go get that cloud. Wait, what? I don't know where to go. Wait, what? Where am I? It's kind of annoying here. Oh wait, did I find something? Okay.
Did you say hi to my kids?
Okay, but
these clouds to be visible to the naked eye. The level of toxins must be up there.
Yeah, we will start all over. Okay. Please! I can do this! And of course, you can see me. Okay, I see myself.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was.
This is part 16, right? Of Marvel Spider-Man.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker.
Who died? Oh no.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Alright. Let me just go up here.
All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping.
Reported. What? Who?
Murray Hill.
Herman!
Who is
long
that?
Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we cover it? Okay, face punch it is.
Oh my god, wait, what?
Gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Okay.
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus?
Oh, you know what? Just beat me up. Just beat me up. You went, okay.
Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought?
Wait.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid. You
so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should
do? Okay, how do you do this?
Who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single
home or something.
People don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for.
How? He is so powerful.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just...
How did he shoot me?
I mean, is there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Okay, you know what, guys? If you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure you subscribe. I will defeat this boss fight soon. I'm just gonna go play with my friends. And yeah.